Yes, you know, summarizing the human and eyes of the calabash. But I would like to read something, you know, a little bit more intense. When I die, let my soul find peace at ease before time could crush as it pleases. Let my bones dust as wind and soils. I would die a frustrated man if I die heartbroken. For I am the spoken word between your speech buds. I am the phonological phonetics connecting the pieces from days of the past. I am the semantics, the literature demanded, the picture. I would die a joyous man if I die with art, books, and words surrounded. For I desire reading my own pieces at death as I would done at birth. So celebrate my death as was my birth. And I will continue to walk with the dead, my ancestors, my descendants. When I die, let my eyes bleed tears of pain and sorrows of this world, for life would cease to exist between me and my soul in the end. I will cry for a little if time would allow me. Still, I will understand if smiles would cease to amaze me. For poems and scriptures of this very man I am will find their cage in pages. They shall hide for the longest passage of time until the day of their shine. These words shall find their way to your ears and senses. This poem is a poetic juice that oozes mood and rhythms of the jungle kings in their weapons. This poem is not a poem but a fairy tale behind curtains, and dozens would speak, but I would not hear them. I will not hear their sounds and voices, but their fears of death and pain in person. When I die, never should you ask yourself why I had to die, because I would have just died. Original Mambo Ntema. We give thanks.